Yo, peace, what's good? Welcome back to my channel. Don't forget to like and subscribe and don't forget to push that notification button. Hey, you're back here for another great workout. Today, EMOM, 20 minutes, 10 exercises. Hey, you got your own pace, have fun. But let's just get at it.
Make it a little cash.
No compassion, no blast, decaffeine. But your backstabbing, why?
Gmo. Listen, the government can suck a dick. I don't really give a crap, Republican or Democrat. All of y'all can get attacked. On my voting ballot, I scratched out the candidates and wrote my name in every single field. Then I cast the shit. I don't give a fuck about the presidential race. I've been lied to enough, it's fucking up my mental state. Living in a virtual projection with sinful snakes. Everything we eat and touch is a little fake. I shank a cop, then pass the knife to K. Kirk. Is the pig dead? Stab him in the head to make sure. No justice, no peace. I bust the chrome piece. Your brain's on the dash, now you slumped in your seat. Protect yourself from the government, nigga underlay. They shooting up elementary schools to take our guns away. I'm in the house trapped. Waiting for the judgment day, cause they ain't finna torture me at Guantanamo fucking Bay.
No compassion, no blast to decap. Bunch of backstabbing while we run rampant.
That's what we become, that's what we become.
this race is playtime, I'm gonna crush your face. This is not a fucking phase. Hey guys, I know you feel that bass. Roll with that until you see my face. Rising from a thick layer of fog at midnight. There's a time and a place to kill it, I spill it. Leak documents from a flaming tongue. Rappers acted so saintly when not long ago you were baking, cuz. And now they catch the aroma, wonder what the kid is baking up. Add a little secret ingredient, they're needing it something for waking up. My flow was caffeine and I'm the black king of spades. Among smaller cards and that scream you hear is mad heat. I am the daddy of cracking the bones of the flashiest chic. No fucks given, as I grow up in a robust prison. Everything I think I need is already given. For some reason I am hardly living. Physical needs are what can't be controlled. Give a kid candy, take away his soul. Can't tell the difference between hot and cold. My senses are dimmed and I'm sold. But as the credits start to roll, I wake up and I miss the movie. The people around me are swarming like they just saw something that's dooming. Now they're telling me that I miss a lot and I gotta go back and see it. Yet everyone who was watching came out that bitch with a crooked demeanor. These subtleties and half-truths are running my country at large. Shipping this garbage by every ocean, I'm about to sink the barge. Health, war, famine, and money, get rid of those and we have no country. What happened to thinking people love me? These relationships feel so ugly. It's like we're speaking on the surface, but something sounds scripted about all the verbiage. Like everything we think came from another person and we didn't take time to think if it's worth it. To act as a service to only a few human perspectives. Now we got humanity sectioned by politics, culture, religion, perspective. None of us have accurate depth perception. It's been messed with and I feel headless. No wonder I'm trying to convert that dude in the uniform to a dead bitch. Get this, my head is full of death cause it's a dead shit full of phantoms and redness on the walls from bloodshed. No angels left in heaven and in turn I'm the one they sent in. Close your eyes and get in, this is one hell of a head trip. Most isolated, now watch that echo. I'm isolated everywhere like presto. I don't really know how to keep a friend. Something that they don't get though. And that sparks by Roscoe. Now I'm fucking with all your heads, yo. Through the scope rooftop and I'm bent low. Between heaven and ghetto, it appears that I'm on top now. Figured out there's layers to the shit. Apply to the cycle, now I can keep riding vibrant flyness when I pipe these hits. And I like this shit. Feels good expelling this energy. Anyone who comes next way looking for trouble is immediately gonna be sent to me. Something like a silent undertaker. I don't really need to do too much. Just sit here with the mirror to your face till you either decide to wake up or lose touch. I didn't come to make the choice for you. Fuck off if you choose not to make it. Excuse my hatred, I try not to say this. Just leave it for now and then use it verbatim. Tribemates tell me stay up. I extend the same love to the same ones. What a world made us filled with fake ones. Settled in lakefronts trying to shake up the whole scene. They lean on the things from the beams of the TV screens, latching on every single get rich scheme. That's not the dream and they're taking yours free. Hey Spike, why the fuck you gotta go there? We bump your music when we're drinking and we kick it. Friends and family drinking liquor, good spirits. A lot of people I know don't wanna hear this. You're really asking for it, Sonny. I really don't wanna do it. You insist on doubting everything I say and challenging the movement. Then the troops are called in. I was going easy on them, now I'm all in. Think you're strong enough? Then take us all then. Put a mask over the Sultan. Somewhere dark we assault him. Kill the king, kill the prince, kill them all then. Open the doors to the children of the fallen. An army of dictators couldn't match my space invaders. Take them in the trachea, if not mindful of what they're saying. And I'm not playing, I know it sounds pretending. I might be quite pretentious, here's some knowledge I'm lending. My name withholds a legend of a king losing his head in. That's my definition of he who had descended.
Good job, Pete. Listen, I hope you had fun. You went at your own pace, but you had fun. That's the most important part. Okay, there's three levels to that exercise. So you pick whatever level is suitable for you, and you do it. You got your own pace. If you're still struggling with that, just slow it down. But just make sure you enjoy it. Do a little bit each day, and have fun. And on that note, have an amazing day. Peace out, and I'll see you on the next one.